this must be the first Tesla that I'm ever gonna see. Peace. And you can travel across entire Germany for free. I mean, there are certain
to you about the Deutschland ticket that
even tourists can avail that. So how do you buy Deutschland ticket? There are many. Day 3 of a cold German tour. So far enjoying a lot. I'm living in this very German locality. As you can see, very beautiful houses. Brick houses, just the way enjoyable. It's just something that I always wanted to do. Alhamdulillah, I'm here. So today we are going to a place called Vemlo, V-E-M-L-O, but it is pronounced as Vemlo with a F. So this is in Netherlands. So this will be my second European country after Germany, of course. So it's just about 1 hour from the place where I live. Let's see how things go today. I'm super excited. I haven't read much about it. I was recommended to go there by one of my friend. So I'll probably read about it on the way, and looks like it's a good destination at least. So my main purpose is to go and experience the Dutch culture as well while I'm here. And since we have a Schengen visa, we can quite easily enter any country. And one good thing about having this is that we can also use the Deutschland ticket. So I'll probably be using the Deutschland ticket and go see that place and come back. More on this later. Good thing is that we see these bikes. I think it is pretty nice way to commute. I would like to try one of these maybe. In the journey in the future, perhaps. When you are in another country, make sure that you follow the rule of the land. Oh, there you go, there's a Tesla that's coming, if you can see. Oh, I think this must be the first Tesla that I'm ever gonna see. Hopefully many more to follow. This is where I am actually living. It's called Alte Friedhof. Very beautiful locality. I think this is mostly a German. That's my bus coming. So I will be boarding that to go to Neuss Hofmannhof. Hofbahnhof looks like. So you will get to see all the scheduled arrival of trains. And here's when you are at 13, 10 o'clock. That is coming at platform number 8. Going a lot on this bicycle, so this is a stand, I presume, where they store most of the bicycles. You can see people are working on repairing the bicycles, so it's not a, it's a very specific shop and people work really hard on this. It's one good thing that I saw here in Germany, you know, there's a lot of dignity of labor, and as soon as you enter this place you have a big information board saying which trains goes to which destination. You can pick that up. There is also a relay outlet here. We saw this in Bangalore as well, the Bangalore airport. These people are actually getting there. It's a fast moving country. People keep a lot of hustle and bustle. Mind you, this is the early morning. You see this? This is one more good thing that I saw. Young mothers who wish to move to Germany and have their babies with them, they can be very independent. There's a lot of facilities provided by the government, lifts and everything else. There's a lot of facilities provided. So this is the
my next train to come. I wanted to speak to you about the Deutschland ticket, that Deutsche Bahn, the organization who manages all these transport, has provided convenience to the people in Germany. Even tourists can avail that. So what are the, I mean, what benefits do you have with this Deutschland ticket? So you can just buy this Deutschland ticket at €49, which is roughly 4,500 rupees, and you can travel across entire Germany for free. I mean, there are certain caveats. One can actually take the local S-Bahns, the U-Bahns, which are the trams, the local regional buses. Additionally, you can also board the RB and the RE trains. But please note, you cannot board the IC, ICE and the EC trains using this Deutschland ticket. So how do you buy Deutschland ticket? There are many apps, the DB Navigator for instance, you can buy it through that. You can also... The DB Navigator app is encountering an issue, as it requires a European bank account for the subscription-based purchase of the Deutschland ticket. This poses a challenge for tourists who may not have access to such accounts. To overcome this obstacle, alternative regional apps like the Rhineland app, HVV, BVG and the FahrPlaner offer a solution. These apps allow you to purchase the D-ticket using your debit credit card or your PayPal. I've put the links of these apps in the description. It is a subscription based plan that you need to take. So let's say the Deutschland ticket operates on a monthly subscription model costing €49 per month. Subscriptions must be initiated through any of the previously mentioned apps. As it is a recurring purchase, the subscription fee is automatically deducted from your linked payment option every month. It's important to note that regardless of the subscription start date within a month, all apps consider 1st of every month as the beginning of the subscription period. For instance, if you subscribe on the 20th of November, your ticket will be valid from 1st of November and the cost for the month of November will be €49. With the validity spanning from 1st to the 30th of November. In the event that you wish to cancel the subscription, the cancellation must be completed by the 10th of the preceding month. For example, if your travel dates are from the 3rd to the 20th of November, you must cancel the ticket by the 10th of November. Failure to do so will result in the deduction of subscription fee for December from your linked payment system. The D-ticket is essentially a QR code that becomes visible in your app immediately upon your purchase. It is advisable to capture a screenshot and, if feasible, also a print hard copy. This precaution ensures accessibility even in situations where your phone is unavailable due to low battery or weak internet connection. Not presenting the QR code or the Deutschland ticket during inspection may result in fines of up to 60 euros. Another benefit is the ability to explore the nearby cities in Netherlands, Switzerland and Austria, as these trains are managed by the German Transport Agency. Venlo in Netherlands is one such destination, and this is how we can travel from one country to another at literally no cost.